Where's my bag? Shouldn't be smoking while you're at the door. I can do what I want. You don't start smoking and then go to carry the game. This baby's playing havoc with my bladder. I like my girlfriend, she won't stop smoking and she's pregnant. No. Okay. Cool, we'll be there.
Hello, welcome to Karen and Jar Show. On today's show we have Brittany and Ricky, young couple expecting a baby. Let's welcome Ricky on the show. Please welcome on the show, Ricky.
Hello, Jeremy.
Welcome to the show, Ricky. Now then, tell us why you aren't here today.
Well, my girlfriend Brittany is expecting a baby and won't give up smoking around 40 a day.
Wow, 40 a day. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome Brittany on the show. Well, young lady, 40 a day, what do you have to say for yourself?
And?
Do you know you're harming yourself and your baby?
And what?
Your baby could be starved of oxygen, be deprived of low birth weight and craving nicotine.
My baby, my body, my choice.
Security, not on national television.
So you're going to stop smoking then, eh?
I will, I promise.
Good. You know it makes sense.
Stop going on about it! It's not even your baby!
I can't believe